It's been a morning filled with love and defiance. We'll start with the good stuff. North Korea's state TV delivered a shocking announcement today. Their supreme leader, Kim Jong Un, has been married. Claps all around. If you've been following him, you'll know that he's been spending a lot of time with a mysterious lady friend who was rumored to be a pop star. Don't know if this is the same woman. It's a mystery still. But according to state TV, the wife's name is Ri Sol-ju, and luckily she exists on YouTube. In Colorado, Christian Bale visited victims of the Dark Knight Rises shooting yesterday, along with the staff of the medical center that treated them to say thank you. And as for the defiance, lots of vandalism in Anaheim, California. Angry residents are once again taking to the streets in protest over the police shooting and killing of a local man over the weekend. This is the fourth day of protests. Also, the wildlife people in Utah figured out why there was a man on a mountain dressed up in a goat suit. He was a California hunter and was preparing for an archery mountain goat hunt. And to catch the goat, you must first become the goat.